Three drunk guys enter a taxi. The taxi driver knew they were drunk, so he started the engine, then turned it off again, telling them that they had reached their destination. The first guy gave him money, and the second guy said, "Thank you." But the third guy gave him a quick slap in the head. The driver was shocked, thinking the third guy had figured out what was going on. The driver asked, "Hey, what was that for?" The drunk replies, "Control your speed next time. You nearly killed us, bozo."
Oh!